A lot of talk in this election has been about jobs and the next generation. And I believe the only person prepared and qualified to make Niagara Falls prosperous is Ted Salci. A city is like anything else. You only get out of it what you put into it. And in the past 7 years, Ted has made record investments to our city, and they've paid off. New amenities and jobs and businesses will help build Niagara's next generation. Re-electing Ted Salci on October 25th is the only way to make those plans a reality.